life. So first of all, let me express my gratitude and being given a chance to speak about my life. So would you like to know about me?
Yes, I would like.
Then I'm Suhani. Mr. Rusty Tech is my father. He is a businessman. Mrs. Sunita is my mother. She is a housewife. I belong to Chota K. Thaga. I have one sibling. I have turned up to 8th standard and I'm pursuing 9th. And my hobbies are reading books and singing song. And I want to be a chartered accountant. My merit is I'm hard worker and my demerit is I'm short tempered and shy nature. And after that, I'm going to tell you about my daily routine. So may I start?
Bye.
So firstly, I get up in the morning at 5 o'clock. Then I wish my parents. Then I go to a natural call. Then after coming from there, I abuse myself. Then I brush my teeth and take a bath. Then after that, I wipe my body with towel. Then I wear my dress. And after that, I go to worship for some minutes. And then I take breakfast. And after that, I get ready for school. Then after that I go for American to learn how to speak English fluently. After coming back to home, I rest for some time and then I go for evening walk. After coming from there, I lay table and study up to 2 hours. Then I take dinner and after that I go to movie and go to sleep.